get some plastic down here. It's okay. I'll put the thing in here. Oops, sorry. Okay. I'll just go around. Watch out. I think it could be in aisle 7. I stopped here for her. Where is it? That's not Doritos, no. Oh, here it is. I'll just get cinnamon sugar because that's my favorite. Alright, so I'm gonna get 2 bags because you know, open it and let's get it. Okay. Let me get the candy bar. You know what? We already have those. Haven't had these in a while. That's fruit snacks. Oh, I didn't know the fruit snacks were here. What's in the front? Oh, in Starbucks. That's what he meant. Fruit roll-ups. I'll get, these. I haven't had these in a while. It's Starburst. How many are in here? Yep, I do what here.
You already got them?
The one that, I'll put these into your cart. And then
I'm gonna go get
them. Not just, yeah. And then here, and then.
I'm gonna go get eggs.
And I'm gonna get some fruit roll ups.
Alright, wash the faces, okay?
Wait for me. I'm just gonna get 1 box of each. So, put the stuff in here. You know, I only have a lot of stuff. I am gonna get some stuff here. You know what, I'll just get that out there. I'm just gonna get whatever.
You know what?
I don't like it being fast. Sorry. I am walking. Alright. Oh, we need to go in there. Sorry for the wait. I'm not getting any of the... Let me check this as much, but I didn't even do some chicken. So I'm just in the box. Let me check that. Are you over here? Anyways, we were running out of buy tees, so I have to give these to you. Look, I have some buy tees. So we're officially out of all the other flavors, so.
Oh boy, you got, is it 3 for 7?
Mm-hmm. So I got, so we got some of these. We got, I got one of this, because we don't really have that. Right. We have a lot of these. So, we also need, but the roll-ups that I will just keep in. Uh-huh. We want to put that thing in the bottom of... the left team.
Are we done?
Are you done?
Are you done?
Yes.
You done?
I'm just like, yeah, I like this.
Those good props.
Oh yeah, let me go get those. And you know, I already have these roll-ups as well, so that's all the way, oh, that's all the way 20. Let's go. I'm gonna go all the way there. No. 40. Just a little fast, because I want you guys to go all the way. I need to make sure. Oh, no, welcome to this one. Wait, is it here? Okay, I'm gonna need... You know, I'll just get this one instead. So I'm just gonna get, you know... Man. The popsicles, I also need to get tops. They're actually frozen. Oh, they actually left it now. I have to go and get belts and no belts. Let's do no belt because oh, we're in the school and the clothes. Get out of here, guys. I mean, like, get out of this aisle. Nope. What is over here? This must be. That must be like a gift. The people that you're giving it to. Oh, here they are. I can get them in. I'll just get them.
Barcode on your Scan-It or Scan-It mobile device. Scan your Stop and Shop card. Please follow the instructions on the pin pad. Thank you for using your card.
And I got this thing. Cool. You mind? Thank you.
I'll put it on.
Alright.
Place your item in the bagging area.
Let's just put the things on the belt. That makes it easier. On the belt.
two.
All right, that's it.
Sure. Okay.
Place your item in the bagging area.
Did you place it in?
Scan coupon. How many paper bags? 10. Your total is 16. 18. Please select your freezers or coins and insert bills.
I put everything in here, but I don't need those.
You have 18 cents.
18? Yeah, I guess we can match that, I guess.
Sure. So you need, you know, dimes, and then, okay,
time, dime, what's the
Wait, with my, you know what helps?
You don't have three pennies.
Oh, you do. Yeah, you have three pennies.
No, that's all.
I use 10. 15. That's a quarter of a
Did you find a nickel in here?
Yep.
Since you're fine. Oh, I got that.
Oh, I'm sorry.
$20. In the Chow Party Center, we'll comment. In goes, $100 and another $20 bill. Again.
Please wait. System processing.
No.
Thank you for shopping at Stop and Shop. Please remember to take your change and your receipt. Welcome.
Oh, here's the receipt. And I need. What did this thing for? We'll just take it.
I'm gonna put your money in here.
Where's the bag? And I'll take the coupon for next time. I'm here. Then I think CBS should be coming soon. So stay tuned. Bye.